How to fix Instagram showing the same reels. So for that, first of all, open up your Instagram application, and here you can swipe down on the home screen to refresh the application. Now you can close and reopen the app to see if new reels appear. If that still does not help you, then you can clear the Instagram cache. For that, head towards the application, tap and hold on it. Here, tap on app info. Once you get to the app info, scroll down a bit and head towards stories and cache, and here, tap on clear cache. Clearing the cache will help you fix your problem. Once done, go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If still not, make sure that your Instagram application is updated. If any update is available, you have to install it. So for that, you have to open a Play Store. Search for the Instagram in the search bar. And if any update is available, you have to update the application. Sometimes outdated application might cause the issue. And once the update is complete, go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If still not, you can change your interest and engagement. Instagram recommends reels based on what you watch, like, and comment on. So if you're not interested on repeated reels, you can simply select not interested, and here's how you can do it. Open up your Instagram application. Head towards the reel section, and now open up the repeated reels. Tap on the three line icon at the bottom right, and here you can tap on not interested to remove the similar content. And if this still does not help you, you can log out and log back into your account. So for that, tap on your profile icon at the bottom right, and here tap on three line icon. Scroll all the way down, and then you can simply log out. After that, log in back with your credential and check if the Reels feed is now refreshed or not. If nothing works or if this still doesn't help you, then you can try to uninstall and reinstall the application. For that, head over to the application again, tap and hold in it, and here tap on app info. From here, tap on uninstall. Once you uninstall the application, reinstall it back from the Google Play Store to reset all of the settings, and that's gonna help you fix your problem. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.